Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on switching between miles and kilometers on your Apple Watch. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To switch measurement units on your watch, you need to go into the Health app on your iPhone. In the Health app, tap Summary from the bottom left of the screen. Tap Show All Health Data. Then select Walking and Running Distance. Scroll all the way to the bottom of the page and tap Unit. Select the distance unit you would like to use. There will be a check to the right of the unit currently selected. When you change the unit, it will also convert all of your previous walking and running activity to the new unit of measurement. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch tips and tricks.